In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to turn off auto-playing of videos on Watch Later section on YouTube. And this process will be same for both iPhone and Android phone. So just open the YouTube app and click Library. Then open Watch Later. Yeah. For most of the guys only want to play a particular video, not to play all the video. So what you have to do means, for example, if I want to watch this video means, just click these three dots and tap share and click copy link. Now close this and open any browser. You can open Safari or Google Chrome, any browser. And paste it here. Search. That's it. Then just turn off this autoplay option. After this, the video will not be autoplayed. Yeah, actually this is the only way I tried everything. There is no separate option to turn off autoplay on Watch Later section. So right now this is the only way. Yeah, this is how you can turn off autoplay of videos on Watch Later section. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.